Hello and welcome back to the next part of Crysis. The last part is a while ago because of Christmas and the New Year, so happy New Year to you guys. And we play this game, we play Crysis the first time in the New Year. So I've looked up about the task because, like I said, a while ago. Infiltrate the KPA military base to gather intelligence. And this is really good. This is not too much information. I don't want to read too much today. The KPA base is here. Can we zoom in? Oh, we can zoom in. Oh, this game is so awesome. Sometimes I forget those things. This is, yeah, just too nice. Okay, we are here and this is the base. And in the base is also is called, I don't know, let's say, no, I really don't know, a camp. Okay, and the camp is I don't even know the German word for this. We will see this, guys. And yeah, we try to hack to get the information. So a lot of blah blah. Let's have some action. There is also a KPA patrol here driving around. Oh, someone got suspicious. Yeah, hello. And this is the good thing, you can... Oh, no, they get... No. So they walk around. Oh, hello! really? Stage. Okay. Yeah, look, guys, we could blow them away. Because if we... let's do it, you know. Why not? I mean... I told you proudly... Oh, he is nice. He died and he turned off the truck. This is really nice, so... Really economically. And hey, the good thing is, like I said, there are so many ways to get rid of those stuff. First of all, we could just ignore them like so often, or we could blow the truck away by shooting at the gas tank. But this time we drive a little bit around with the truck. So first of all, let's save the game. And I'm not sure if this is the right way. Oh, sorry, I bumped against the microphone. This, I don't know why this happens sometimes. I mean, I may change a little bit the position of my microphone. So I'm a big fan of this level right now. It's really no fun to play. You can, oh, we have to be careful, our visibility in the lower left hand corner is the bar, the who indicates how good the foes, I don't know how to say this, can we, no, yeah, how to say that. Oops. I don't know. It indicates how good our force can see us. Maybe. If you have a better version to explain what I mean, if you understood what I mean, let me know this in the comment. I really appreciate that. I mean, I really do. I'm not just saying it, I really do. But I guess you know what I mean. So where are we? Ah, I remember. Okay, this is good because we can... Do we... Oops, how did I do that? Ah, who cares? What? No, I don't know. I know the game, you can change your modes, your suit modes by, you know, by using your mouse wheel and by the menu here. I also forgot the name. Or you can use keys as well. But I'm really satisfied with this function. There is a name for that. Oh no, but Rectal, maybe? No, Rectal is something different. I forgot everything during the holiday. Anyway, Huh? Ah, yeah, we can't find a missile launcher in this area here. So, first of all, let's mark all those foes here. And then we make a stealth mission. And again, I'm really thankful, or really, no, yeah, thankful. I'm really glad that we can put our weapon away. I think this is so strange that you have in all those modern shooter, in all those modern games, you can't pull away your weapon. I mean, why? Why is this? I mean, is this? I don't understand that. I mean, it's not really necessary, or it's not really game-changing, but it's a nice thing. I mean, why not? It's like, you know, having nice graphics is also not really necessary, but it's nice. Anyway, I will never understand some game decisions. So what? Who cares? No one does. What this guy does. Oh, he's really nervous. And this time I really see, even those foes are putting their weapons away. And because we are robbing, or I forgot this word again. Weil wir kriechen. Okay, weil wir kriechen means because we are crawling, and kriechen means crawling. We are really economical with our resource or energy, so we can make it into this house. And if I remember correctly, we find some missile launchers and maybe more. And I just wanna do this quietly because I wanna show you that it's a completely different game. You can have a lot of actions and a lot of action in this game, or you can just, or you can play this game really like
maximum speed,
a good stealth game.
Cloak engaged.
So let's see. Oh, what is that? What a mess. Who is sleeping like this? Anyway. So, do this. Yeah. And voila. You can only carry one missile launcher. What? We have a missile launcher? Okay. We have a missile launcher, so it was completely unnecessary. That's me. Oh, this is a big watermelon. And we can even throw the watermelon. Ach, you know what, guys. I know I told you. It's a watermelon. We have to do something. Oh, sorry guys. I mean, you get the point. We could, let's blow something up. We can also blow the, Oh, I like that. Yeah, and this is so funny. If you have this game, you can buy it. If you really, if you never played this game, I would suggest, I should suggest you to play this game, to buy this game. Buy it on GOG, because you get this game DRM free on GOG. And buy it in a sale. I mean, it's a nice game, but it's 5 euros or such. Sometimes GOG offers this game in a sale for 5 euros. And that's really okay. I mean, it's an old game meanwhile. But it's really fun to play. Of course, you can buy it by Steam as well. Steam is not so bad. But I just think it's a good thing to, you know, the difference. Oh no, I'm not going to talk about that. I'm just a fan, long story short, of DRM-free games. Or DRM-free videos, DRM-free music and so on. because when you're actually on this game. That's a long story. And I will talk about this in 2 years when my English is good enough. When my when my English is better. A friend told me a good sentence to say this. I forgot the sentence. When my English is better, when I speak better English, I don't know. That's a good way to say this, a good. We also could, we have a different, I'm not sure if we have this already, but we can, no, right now we just have one type of grenades, but this game gives you later on multiple types of different grenades, so. And, yeah, so, we blowed everything up, but I search for the missile launcher, so I must know, what did I do? Ah, here it is, okay, awesome. Got, what a mess. This was completely unnecessary, and there's a last one.
Something there.
That was strange, he could just, anyway. Okay, let's use this. Good, quick save. Quick save is really important. You die quicker as you think. Sometimes you make a really good job, like I said in my last part, I believe. But then, you know, you just make a stupid action and you die about this. So you should quick save. But you can mess this up in the old games if you make a quick save in a bad situation where there is less possibilities to avoid death, you like in a infinitive loop, in an infinitive dying loop, so you die all the time. So this is, yeah, quick save can be really, really mean. Also in role-playing games, in Baldur's Gate, for example. Bye bye. That would be a little bit mean if we have to wait until we out of the of their sight, and then we can drive, keep driving. And as long as the indication visibility bar measuring thing is not, I don't know how to say is not red, it's okay. So they are a little bit suspicious, or they get suspicious, curious.
Nomad, but closing in on the North Korean compound. We're planning an assault on the island. Any intel you can gather would be a great help. It's heavily fortified, so look for a quiet
maximum
way
speed.
In.
It's heavily fortified. What is does mean? What does that mean? Is heavily fortified, is in German is ist stark befestigt. Okay, so what is that? Who?
Folk engaged.
And yeah, this is
maximum strength.
Okay, this is the place we. Oh, this
maximum
is the
speed.
KPA base. What is this? Infiltrator KBA base? Yeah, okay, this is nothing new. And we try to sneak into the.
Folk engaged.
I don't know how to. In those. German is. Their container. Yeah, in those containers, it's actually the same word. I'm not sure if you can. Oh, we have to be aware of those snipers, so we make sure. Those snipers is, it's funny, you can have the game is really like this, you can solve those problems in so multiple ways. So we could blow up the what's the name for this building here? I don't know, I don't even know the German name. Let's call it Wachturm in German. Wachturm. A watchtower. I'm not even sure if this is a proper way, but let's use Wachturm in this case. Watchtower. Der Wachturm. We can blow up the watchtower. Or we can stealth to him, kill him, take his sniper, kill the other sniper who is in this or at this watchtower and so on. Or we can just ignore everyone, just getting the information and go back. Also, you maybe noticed that the daytime changes. It is now, there is not something special, but back in 2007, I mean, really, so much detail.
Maximum strength, maximum speed.
There is, it's not, no wonder I played this game even with,
engaged.
I mean, I guess I had here at this position maybe 20 to maximum 25 FPS, but I've played this. It was awful, it was hard to play it because of the of those lags and such. But it was so nice to look at this game. I was all the time thinking, oh man, I would like to play this game like 30 FPS. Meanwhile, I can play it with 60, as you can see, because I record this in 60 FPS and so on. Yeah. Anyway, just a nice looking game, still. So, what is this? Oh, Cheer. Hey, Cheer. And this is a not a basket, a basket.
Energy critical.
Energy critical, what's that?
Maximum speed.
And you think that the base is pretty empty, or it seems to be
folk engaged.
It seems to be empty. What is that, a frog? Hey, frog! Frosch, der Frosch in German. We call der Frosch the frog. but if we mess something up and they call reinforcement, the place is so quickly full of enemies. And they also... Oh, you guys. They also have a task, it seems, apparently. Those frogs. Anyway, so we are at the living container, or I don't know how to. I forgot you guys. So what do we do with you? First of all, quick save. And then, no, this is too loud. This should be okay, but with maybe other, no, this one. Yeah, this is good. Okay, let's see.
Maximum speed. Maximum speed.
Okay, there's one person aware of something. He doesn't really know what's going on. Okay, forget about what I said. So now we messed this up, okay. Ah, whatever.
So accessing tactical network.
And you, as you can hear, there's a helicopter coming.
Download complete.
We could try to
nice work.
To get him,
like,
because he will release some Oh, not all. He didn't. Okay, so far not so bad because. The helicopter contained special force people. So, but you know, of course, what is? Sorry, guys, it's so loud. This happens sometimes in this old game because the physics. Actually, really, really good in this game. They don't have a script or something, they just follow the physics rules.
Enemy!
Of course, the physics aren't so good. What do I do actually? Wait, I think we have different. Oh yeah, you can see when I press the X key in the right lower hand corner, we can change the shooting mode for the pump gun as well. For the pump gun, right? Yeah. Smothering. So. Maximum. Okay, no, be careful. We are really vulnerable. Maximum speed. Vulnerable. Yeah, it was worth it. Totally. Okay. I mean, it's not the best acting that we can. It's like this, if you are really, really patient and playing this on your own, just play it really, really, really slow and take your time, it's really worth it. But because I want to show you guys sometimes something, like I said, sometimes I just hurry up a little bit. No, it's not really true, I messed this up, this is the reason, no. It's not really true, what are you talking? I just messed this up, now I have to deal with those guys. This is what happened. So, okay. Ah, this game. Okay. This never happened back then. Oh, I'm getting old. Ah, that's okay, so. Strength. Oh no, we threw away the sniper, did we? With him. But here's. No! Okay, doesn't matter, it's good like it is right now. So we have a sniper, and I think we have the first time, I'm not sure, maybe we had this already. The sniper scope. So the assault scope is pretty good, this is this one. And. Oh, what is Vergrößern? Es vergrößert. It enlarges. No, there is a better word. A magnify. Magnify. So this magnifies pretty well. It's pretty much okay. And this one is with the sniper scope. We can also zoom in once, I believe. Yeah, just once. So this is pretty cool. And I believe it's the first time we have the sniper scope. Engaged. I think so. Okay, let's mark some people here. Some foes. Yeah. And. But, oh yeah, this is a good position, guys. So I would say we mark this, and while I'm marking those guys here, I will say bye to you, I think. And we see us then in the next part, at least I hope. Okay, what's our question? Task? Proceed to the excavation site. I don't know why we... Ah, yeah, exactly. We should rest. Okay, I forgot everything then. Oh, what did I do with the map? Yeah, that's better. Okay, guys, I hope it was okay. And I wish you, Happy New Year. Frohes Neues, we say this in German. Frohes Neues. And yeah, until the next part, I think. Okay, thanks for watching, have a nice day, bye bye, and auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen!